So here's Miro app to add a team. If you have many teams, you can just tap on the plus here on the sidebar. Add a team, so then you can just give it a name. And then you can select a plan. And then you can see all of that. And then there is monthly option. So that's about it. So there you have it. That's how you can create a team. I don't think it's possible to create team on a free account or something like that. But there you have it.